and this is Chandni Chauhan and today's our topic is Know Your Body of Grade 1. In this chapter we are going to learn ourselves. Let us know about parts of body. We are used different parts of body to do different kinds of activities. Each and every parts of body is very important to do its function. So all parts of body have it is covered with skin. So now we will now we shall learn about the parts of body. So now let's take a look here. This is now here. Look at the pictures and find out the name of the each part of our body. So now here this is part of body. Now here this is nose, mouth, arm, hand, abdomen, pate, leg and toe. Now here this is head, this is eye, this is ear, this is shoulder, this is finger and here this is elbow. Now this is knee and foot. Now here some body is very important in our life. Just know among this body is nose, mouth, eyes, ear and hand. Why? Because it is help to know the things around us. It is called as sense organs. Nose help us to smell the things and hand helps to touch the things or take the things. Left and ear helps to listen the music and eyes help to see and tongue helps to taste the